I'm standing here at the little theatre on Gateshead, on the set of Prescription for Murder, which is a play I'm in January. I'm playing a guy called Alan, who's 70 odd year old, so they're gonna have to buff us up to look older. I'll show you a bit of the set. This is what we've got so far. Obviously, the ladders and things won't be here because they're just there to put the wallpaper up and stuff. But that's basically it. That's the seats. That's the lights and that, and I'll show you up in the rafters. There's a. What's that? Hello?
The Phantom of the Opera is here inside your mind.
He won't be in the play. Yeah, that was something else. I don't know who are you? This.
I'm the Phantom of the Opera is here inside your mind. Just told me.
He's just said that he's the Phantom of the Opera is
I'm
here.
Phantom of the Opera, man. It's not a play. It's Phantom of the Opera.
You said that you are here. I asked you who you were, and you said, "I am the Phantom of the Opera is here."
I'm Phantom of the Opera. Well, I'm a bit drunk there, obviously. Look, austerity, cutbacks. I can't afford an opera, so I have to come back with a shitty little play, alright?
What are you doing up there?
Well, I have to live somewhere, don't I? They wouldn't have us in France anymore. There's no operas going on, so I had
So you just
to.
came to a little theatre and hid?
Yeah. It's not what I wanted, but you have to deal with what you're given, aren't you?
Yeah, you're just working, but you, the, what do you know?
Pretentious arseholes. That's
yeah.
all you are, yeah.